Vision.
Hello, good morning. So today I'm at the beach again. Today we're gonna try to catch fish, and today we're gonna have a challenge. How many minutes does it take to catch a fish in the shore? So let's see how many minutes before we can catch a fish. Today's bait we're gonna use is shrimp. We're gonna use two hooks and then one weight on this setup. So let's see how long does it takes before we can catch a fish. So let's start our time. Yun na meron. Yep. Yeah. Woo. Fish on. Oh. So we caught a fish after only 4 minutes and 40 seconds. So that's how fast we can catch a fish using a shrimp in the shore. So yeah, that's it. See you tomorrow. Bye bye.